I would like to introduce you to the Buckyball. This miraculous molecule contains 60 carbons, and it's in this cage-like structure. We're going inside, we're looking around. And now as we emerge, let me tell you that this is one of the allotropes of carbon. The other two are diamond and graphite. But this beautiful little soccer ball was first discovered in space. But now we know it also exists here on Earth.